Hello everyone, Cesare here with more Dragon Quest Heroes 1. Today is the release of Dragon Quest Heroes 2, but we gotta finish Dragon Quest Heroes before we move on to the second one, I think. There you go. Alright, so, I apologize for the reverb there for a second, but here we are. We are currently in the Stone Cloud. We are heading over to here to pick up our mini medals for today. I did a bunch of hunting last night while getting money for gear. So the way I've been getting money is I've just been targeting monsters that I don't have the 5 mini medals for. So please take I got all those now. Still need to kill 5 more hammer hoods.
Please take this.
The pink sanguinis.
Please take
bag
this.
Of laughs.
Please take this. Please take this. Please take this. Please take this.
Goodie bags. Take this. Toxic zombies. Please look at this. I almost have more toxic zombies killed than walking corpses.
Please take this. Please take this.
Hello, silly. You bought Dragon Quest Heroes to get the promotion for FF14? What promotion? I'm not aware of any promotion.
Please take this.
Well, I'm going to be playing this until my first playthrough of Dragon Quest Heroes 2 is going to be on stream, so yes, get through Dragon Quest Heroes. 2 looks so good. Towering Achiever, awarded for climbing to the Pinnacle of the Light and winning an audience with the goddess.
Congratulations!
I got too many medals for that. Awarded for defeating a metal slime. Yeah, I got one. I defeated one yesterday while I was leveling.
Congratulations!
Huh, I'll have to look at that because I didn't get one through Amazon. I got mine through EB. Diversity trainer.
Congratulations. Come again? The kingdom needs your help.
We need to report completed quests. That's right, we finished out the brownies. March of the brownies. Oh, I turned in the quest to get a bigger bag yesterday. All I got was a bigger ingredient bag.
Well done.
Pink Peril. That's lame though, cause. All right.
Well done.
File of Sainted Soma. Man, this is the earliest in the game that I've ever gotten Sainted Somas since I started adding in alchemy materials. Lonk, hello. How are you doing? A celestial skein. It's the earliest I've gotten one of those as well. Oh, I also leveled up some of my lower level characters yesterday while I was doing this.
Well done.
So now everybody's kinda on the same. Ah, this quest, the bell caps. Ah. Those shamans do not want to drop bell caps. Yeah, I did. It's an early start for me today.
Well done.
A Kaleidos skin.
Take care.
Welcome, welcome.
57 mini medals. Question is, do I want to save and get 59 so I can get a wyvern wand? It's only 6 points better though. That's at least worth it, 12 points. I think I might just get the miracle sword. That seems like it's so much better than the others. I'm gonna do that. There we go. Alright, so the next thing I'm gonna get is the Metal King Shield.
Farewell for now.
Perfect. How are you doing today, Lonk? What you up to?
yet?
My pumpkins are saved! Well, I'll be. Ever since you put a stop to those boisterous brownies and their gourdy gatherings, my pumpkin patch has been as quiet as well as a pumpkin patch ought to be. If you ever find yourself with an insatiable craving for squash sandwiches, you know where to find me. Gord bless us all. The pumpkin planting granny. Farewell, pink clouds. There I was, thinking how the sky looked a little less pink of late, when suddenly it dawned on me. You shoot away all the pink sanguinis! Now I can gaze up at the clouds without wondering when one of them will swoop down and take a bite out of me. Mind you, it'll be nice to get back to playing with my sanguini pals again when it's all over. Missing my old monster pals, Julia. Sleeping handsome, my lunchtime snoozes are safe again. Sounds like you gave those meddling mini-demons the whipping they deserved. With any luck, I'll be able to get back to enjoying my lunchtime naps without any interruptions now. Maintaining looks as fresh as these takes a lot of beauty sleep, you know. Your napping narcissist, sleeping handsome. Ah, I get it. Treasure Hunter, I'm only getting started. Thanks for giving those goodie bags a good old whacking for me. I know I should lay off the hunting for a while, but those goodie bags are glistening jewels are all I can see when I close my eyes at night. This time, I'll come up with a gem of a plan, and they'll never see me coming. You'll bail me out again if things get a little hairy, right? Yours greedily, the world's best treasure hunter. Charlotte, my skin's as smooth as silk. I tried some of those bell caps you got me, and now my skin feels super soft. Thing is, that's how it already was already, so it's hard to tell if they did anything. Oh well, I suppose it can't hurt to keep eating them for a bit longer. Thanks for your help. You never know. We might improve on perfection yet. Yours radiantly, Charlotte.
Man,
got a lot of narcissists there. Alright, so with that done, we're gonna head in. We're gonna pick our new, our people for today.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
What can you do for me? Hi. So, Terry, we're gonna roll a three. So you're switching with Kirill. Well, wait, you're switching with Angus. No, Kirill.
Let me go to work.
It is Kirill.
Let me go to work.
Doric, we're switching with Isla again. Ugh.
Mixing it up, eh?
All right, Angus. Only seven of us on eight to reroll. Two. All right, and Yanga switches with Terry.
What took you so long?
How can I help?
Cleavage in a DQ game. Yeah.
Don't be a stranger.
Jessica. Look at this. Hang on. Where is Jessica? There she is. Lots of cleavage in this one. Jessica, Patty. Alright, I am apparently live on Hitbox. That's good. Alright, so if you recall, we finished off at the Center of the Sands, but we're gonna go start off today doing the Lion's Den. Showdown, feral feline. The grotto marked on this map leads to the lair of a blue-blooded berserker of beastly proportion. Gird up your loins and give this formidable foe everything you got. So we fought this boss yesterday, but we didn't fight him on the map, so... hopefully we can beat him quickly.
Finally decided to show up.
Ow, fuck you. I am pushing all the wrong buttons right now. Oh, the initials hit him, so that's good. I need to move him away from that gate, so... ah, he got me, but that's alright, he's away from the gate now. He was just like running further and further away.
Oh,
Oh shit. I ran right into the fire. Ah, fuck you. There he goes. DQ Heroes is a lot of fun, but the this boss is an asshole. Holy crap, what the fuck? Where are you going? Terry, you need to be careful, buddy. Stronger this time than I was last time, and he is giving me a run for my money here. Oh, he's opening up a Maw Keeper. That's what I was waiting for, though. Here, took out one Maw Keeper.
This ends right now. Giga Slash.
Isla is an original character for Dragon Quest Heroes. Yep. She is unique to it. Anyone who's a Dragon Quest fan knows about Jessica. That's true. Fair enough. Hold on.
Now I'm really getting going.
I think you should be. Eat shit, fucking Marquis de Leon. I love Kirill's ability. Oh, he's dead. I guess we're gonna finish off by doing this. I don't know if I did it in time or not.
How do you like that?
Guess we'll find out. Nope, I didn't do it fast enough. Alright, well, next time I do this, I'll do it faster. I'll do that off stream, though.
Ha! I've got all the data I need.
It moves around too much, so. But yeah, Isla is an original character from this. I'm not a big fan of Isla, at least how she plays. I like her character, just not, just not how she plays. It's What I do like about how she plays is how her moves combo together. It's just, they don't feel that strong. Guarding the Gatekeeper. The goddess tells Miro that the true power of the light can be earned in a place called the Shrine of Scales. Moments before a massive monster pounds the pinnacle to the ground. Time to go and take that trial. Yeah, I don't really use her unless I roll the dice for her. Oh, blimey, Miro! You got better eyes than me, spotting a place like this all the way down here. Why, gambling man, I would wager that these walkways lead directly to the Shrine of Scales. Thankfully, our monster friends seem yet to have arrived. We must make haste and earn this hallowed power before Velasco begins his inevitable meddling. Yes, your majesty. All right, you heard the king. Let's get moving. This music's Dragon Quest Heroes. Not Dragon Quest Heroes, Dragon Quest 2. What do I observe here? Is statue of goddess, no? Oh, I had a picture of that with a statue of the goddess just like that in it when I was a child. Let's see. Once upon a time in a... No offense, Nero. We ain't exactly got all day here. You mind going straight to the bit about the statue? Whoopsie, silly me. Well now, in order to protect the shrine, statue of the goddess permits entry only to those within whom the power of light resides. As for those deemed unfit to enter, well, she slams the gate shut and drives them away. That's right, just like that. Hang on, didn't you just say the gate slammed shut? That means we're not worthy. We're not the unworthy ones. It's what's ever behind us. We got company. Hello, stone golems! Dragon Quest II music! I don't know why we're using Dragon Quest II music, but whatever. That's an interesting ability. The way ahead will remain barred until these scoundrels are ejected. Why wouldn't we believe Nera? She seems trustworthy, doesn't she? Why not without prejudice? Why wouldn't we use prejudice in this situation? See you later, Stone Golem. Thought you had what it took. Oh, good. You picked up the Stone Golem medal. Goads foes into fighting, having used defending champion, then proceeds to protect its post. Alright. There we go, we win. Alright. Monolitha. You guard that spot. Henge? I get it. Pulling that lever should open and close those doors. DQ2 is the best DQ. Doors of the Sun and Moon. Pressing X to pull the lever will cause the moon mark above it to change to the sun. As a result, the moon door will close and the sun door will open. By opening and closing doors in this way, you can control the flow of monsters and turn the tide of battle in your favor. A nightmare has appeared in the northwest of the moon door. If you don't close it quickly, the goddess statue will come under attack. Pulling the lever to close the moon door will force the approaching enemies to take the long way around, buying you precious time. Open and shut the doors to suit the situation and protect the goddess statue at all costs. You got it. Dragon Quest II is probably heralded. Hey, look at the metal slime. Hello, come here. No, don't run. We still have much to discuss, buddy. Forsake everything else and fight this liquid metal slime. Get back here, buddy. Where are you going? Got it! I'm the best. Just means to defeat all the enemies and spare none. Yeah, pretty much. Ah, fuck you. The Maw Keeper's a fucking monkey. And I was about to sleep. I hate this game. Alright. Carol. Appreciate that. Oh, it's a mimic. And it just bit me. And it bit me again. That could be really bad, but I got a mimic metal. Sends unsuspecting foes to meet their maker with thwack. Alright, so something is hitting the goddess statue right now. You picked up a man of war medal. Plus, an area mobilizing all within it. Alright. Did you guys defeat my golem? You did. Well, that's enough of that. Alright, what the? Where the fuck do you guys come from? Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. I love the names of the monsters in this game. Over here we have Steel and Deventura. Clavy and Fibrilla. See you later, Maw Keeper. Don't like those Maw Keepers, they're jerks. Alright. Let's go deal with this group of monsters. Oh, Monolitha is doing an excellent job. Let's rescue him. Mother... Everything puts you to sleep in this goddamn game.
This could be bad.
How are you talking in your sleep? That's good, I guess. Yeah, but I feel like you could defeat all the monsters and spare none of them while still holding much prejudice towards all of them.
I comprehend.
You just opened in the wrong place, Maw Keeper. You got messed up. Terry, you take a ton of damage, buddy. Stone Golem versus Monolitha and Splatium. Or Splatinum? Is that Splatinum or Splatium? Can't fucking see his name. Splatinum. My bad. Splatinum makes more sense anyway. Ow, that hurt. Oh, I got a new spell on Kirill. I'll show you guys in a moment. Once the stolen golem dies. Ow, fuck you. That was rude. Oh, that was rude as well. There you go. He's down. Got him. Mirror gem. Monolitha needs some help. Monolitha's gone. We got Stompede. Alright, check this out. Thwack! It didn't kill anyone. Alright, Tinlunk. Thwack hype! I hope they get them new ones in the second one. I haven't really looked into it, so don't spoil it, but I hope so. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Aw. Ah, there's a liquid metal slime there.
Alright then.
I have to go fight it. Oh, I ran away. Yeah, I was definitely gonna be sent to sleep with that. Oh, well, somebody healed me at least. Hey, it's steel. Fuck you, Mockkeeper. Lots of these little dudes left? Alright. Have a lightning strike. Oh shit. No! Splatinum!
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Oh, this guy got a mean right hook. And a mean left jab. Magnezer. So, combos with Terry are easy. You Falcon Slash. And then you gust slash. And then you gust slash. And then you gust slash. Over and over and over.
So long, pal. Piece of cake.
That's right, piece of cake. That's the last of the trash taken out, and as if by magic, open sesame. Oh, that's a lot of my mind. I was starting to worry it was me stopping us getting in. Sadly, it looks as if our fears have been confirmed. Velasco knows of the shrine and is determined to stop us. Curse him! No sooner have we fended off one of his maniacal hordes, than he sends another in its stead. We must tread to the pass ahead with care, friends! Alright, we all got a level. I'll put in my points after after stream. I don't see anyone to talk to out here. I
Yes.
Statue of Goddess, a surely protected shrine of scales from intruders since countless ages past. It is a fitting symbol of her unfaltering vigilance. A shrine of scales and half a mystery old place, eh? I wonder what kind of trial you'll end up having to do. The sea's so vast and dark, it's so awfully foreboding. I've always been scared of it, you know, ever since I was a little girl. For such magnificent shrine to be located at bottom of seabed is maximally impressive. I grow impatient to explore its every nook and cranny. Why would I not talk to you again, Bianca?
Well, now.
Can you believe your ancestors managed to build something like that at the bottom of the sea? I'm very impressed, you know. The shrine of skills is quite the feat of engineering. From cloud-piercing towers to shrines at the bottom of the sea, well, if nothing else, the Children of Light are capable architects. I've been missing old Bluey so much lately, I can hardly eat a thing. I'll be nothing but skin and bones before long. Can't even escape Velasco at the bottom of the ocean. Guy really can't take a hint, huh? Curse you, Velasco! As if invading one great sanctuary of the Children of Light was not crime enough! Now he sends his mindless minions to the Shrine of Scales.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
We can rearrange our party, that's what we can do. Kirill switches with Terry, yep. Yeah.
I shall to gladly fight.
Isla swaps with Kirill. Man, guys, seriously.
Mixing
Isla swaps
up,
with Jessica.
All right, let's how go. Can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Let's save our game and then we'll hop back in there for more story.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.
We are not going to reset it now. Okay.